for is like the areas where we know that there are those cars that we want. If they said what Ford Rangers, we go to a nearest car rental dealers. We check the Ford Rangers number plate, and then we go and buy number plates with those numbers. There is someone who's printing us number plates at that moment. There were policemen who were involved that used to help us, especially to tell us on the radios which side mustn't we go, or the car that we are driving, there is a car that is following us. Since they are having a radio on them, they'll be telling us that if you are this direction, there is a car that they just told us now that it's moving this direction, and make sure that you change the direction or drop the car there and disappear.
And how do you get to know what cars to hijack? Do you get orders?
Yes, you get orders. There will be brands or names of the cars that they need for that day. They'll be telling us that, okay, today we need two or three Ford Rangers or Mercedes-Benz, and then they just give us the number of the quality of the cars that they want. And then for the whole day, we know that by this time, we have to make sure that those cars are at the buyer.
And what do you get paid for a car?
It depends with the brand. Ford Ranger, they pay us 7,000-8,000 rand per car. And then Mercedes-Benz, it will be 4,000 to 5,000 rand.
Tell me about the gang that you were involved in.
We were four in a gang. We were four. There is one who drives, and then three. On these three, it's me and these two guys who takes cars. And then we know which people we target, especially ladies. We target ladies at the robot. Sometimes we will follow you from a mall, and then immediately you reach the robot. We target the robot. Immediately it says caution. That's why we drive close to you. And then sometimes we might bump you so that you can come out and think that, okay, it's an accident. Immediately you come out, you might have bank cards. For us, it's an extra income. And then you might have cash with you. Or if you don't have cash, you've got cards. We take you with, so that while they are busy taking out the tracker, we will be withdrawing your money.